Alright guys, welcome to the Walking Dead Michonne. It's a four episode mini-series about where Michonne went to in the comics after all that war with Rick and Negan. I did record episode one, but something went wrong with my recording, so here's episode two. If you like, tell me in the comments and I'll replay episode one, just so you can see what happened. But it will show you a preview of what happened before this episode. Shit went crazy. Without further ado, let's do this. Here we go. Should get right into it, right? This is a really good game. Episode 1 was amazing. Alright, episode 2. Give no shelter. This is the first one right here, in too deep. Got off the boat and found them people. Alright, let's see what happens.
Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? Need some help.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
That dickhead.
Looks
that
like you caught our
asshole.
Thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Her daughters. Her dad. All these flashbacks of her daughters. What happened? Freaking brutal.
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep.
Oh, that's right.
Stop!
That boy shot that guy and he shouldn't have listened to that dickhead tell him to shoot. So sad. The brother and sister right there.
Damn. You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Oh yeah, that's how it ended. Oh shit. They try and make us talk where we came from. I can't tell them we have a boat out there or they'll take all of our people and our shit.
Please. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you, both of you.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
The guy that's on the boat when Michonne came to investigate. And they both got taken.
Thanks, Michonne. If for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here. And it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
I know.
He's still up there, and he's got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
Where's Pete at?
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
People just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Well, right. Grabbed a gun.
Samantha Kid. Put you up to this? Where is she?
Jump on top of her. Fuck that.
Come on. Out with it.
We went our separate ways. No idea what happened after that.
Too bad I don't believe a word of what you just said.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it. I said drop it while you still have...
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh. Come on. This crazy motherfucker. Oh, shit. Come on, let's kill his ass. Come on, we got to. What he did. Oh no. What's gonna happen? Okay, good, we're good.
We have to leave. Now.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
Grabbed up. AK. Got a gun. Forget about the gun out. I've got a gun too, though. Case.
Alarm! We got trouble! Is this an attack?
What's happening?
Where are the kids?
The prisoners escaped in their arms. Ow. Everyone, listen up!
Let's get down.
The prisoners escaped in their arms and they got a place. We need to spread out.
In here! We're totally screwed. The whole town is looking for us.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
Mm-hmm. How many are there?
Only three.
We might have to fight our way out.
The hell out of Norma, friend.
What? Tell us if it's
I think we lost them. For now. Whoa. There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Wait.
It buys you time to escape and no one dies.
My ass.
And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
No.
When you get your opening, run.
We gotta stop them now.
Shoot, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
Yes. Yeah. Oh shit. Damn. Oh shit. Hurry up before everyone sees us. Try grab. Oh shit. Yo, this is bad. Michonne is fucking boss.
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Holy shit.
Who gives a shit? We need to get out. They'd kill us. Come on, it's not getting there! Okay, it was there. Thought I had to get it all the way to the end. Hurry up, Pete.
Hands off! Get him up!
Throw the machete at her and book it.
You've already stolen our shit, you're not taking our boat too.
I thought I pressed look away. Oh well. This game is on decision making and I made the best. I think.
Come on, guys, it's spreading too fast.
Damn, we fucking. No. Oh, we got away? I like them Walking Dead comic pictures. This is based off the comic book where she disappeared to. There's Rick, still up, and her. The governor, her. Daughter's death weigh on her. Oh, she has a picture of Ezekiel and that tiger. Alright.
It didn't have to happen this way. Gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out, because that doesn't always work.
We got out of that mess just fine, didn't we?
Wouldn't call that fine. All I'm saying is next time let me do what I do first, and if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
Tide's pretty good.
You could stay there as long as you need.
So close.
We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead.
Damn.
We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah. It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Oh, she used them as...
Just watch.
Camouflage. Let's do that. Take off their jaws so they can't bite her. And then her arms. The zombie's arms. And then they can't infect you. And no harm.
Jesus Christ, Michelle.
Two of them.
Round is hit. Hurry!
No.
See? They camouflage us.
As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Not a good time to freak out.
Shown. What is it? What do you see?
Thought I saw something. Hurt.
All I see is walkers. I don't think there's anything worse than that.
Just keep going.
Shown, slow down.
Shit.
Come on. She's gonna grab us in that one.
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
We're not out of there yet. Oh shit, they rolled up fast.
Take him down.
Fuck this. Sprint. Walkers are slowing down. We gotta get back to our boat and head the fuck out.
The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house. But you're not gonna like it.
We would have to climb this shit.
It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
You sure this thing's safe?
Safer than taking the long way home.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
Somebody gonna get hurt on this? Because it looks like you could easily fall and get stabbed. Probably won't be the girl, and it'll be Michonne or Pete. Let's go right. That one looks broken though in this piece. I knew it. Fuck this thing, dude. You would fall straight to it. Instant death. The platform there.
Hold on!
I've got this. I'll meet you up top.
Randall, I found him!
Oh, fuck.
This way!
This will slow him down. Hopefully this thing will break, fall and break after we get up there. This thing is just rusty and broken. Jesus. She got shot. Shit. Come on, just try to get there. She can still live.
Fucking go.
We have to get. Yes. Peep, 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 peep. Yep.
You'll be all right soon. I'm gonna get you home.